guys, this is Kelly Kirchberg of Divine Style, your personal fashion stylist. Today we are talking about handbags, what you should own and have in your closet to look fashionable and to carry anywhere with you. These five bags are the handbag essentials every woman should own. Not the current hot trendy bags, as this changes, but the style staples you should have in your closet. Handbags are to women like peanut butter is to jelly. They go together and are a must to carry your lipsticks, credit cards, phones, and more. Owning the right types of bags will help you to travel, head to work, or a night in the town in style. A sleek and stylish tote bag is your go-to bag for work and meetings. Perfect to carry your laptop, tablet, papers, and more. I love this tote because of the grommets. It's from a local boutique in the Washington, D.C. area called Kiskity. The neutral color goes really well with everything, and the grommets make it an edgier and add some flair. Every woman needs an elegant overnight or weekend getaway bag, which is a satchel. Special enough and spacious to carry a few outfits and essentials, a satchel is a must. When choosing a satchel, size does matter. Too big and it becomes cumbersome. Too small and you can't pack enough for a weekend getaway. Choosing a color you like and a leather or fabric that suits you truly will make your satchel stand out. I chose and really like this black and white print as a great neutral. The print stands out but isn't over the top, and it's the perfect accent to go with any outfit. No matter if you nightly head to dinners, the theater, to a gala, or you are simpler and tend to stay home, every woman should own an elegant clutch for evening events. Whether you might be going to a wedding, a gala or ball, a charity event, dressy dinner or cocktail event, an elegant clutch is the perfect accessory to dress up any outfit. Think about what kind of statement can your clutch make for you? How will it dress up your look? Every woman needs to own their own coveted, highly desired bag. This is arm candy that you look good and feel good carrying. Your it bag that makes a statement wherever and whenever you carry it. For me, I love this Ted Baker bag with its side gold studs. I get compliments or stopped every time I use it, but it truly matches my style. A little dark and edgy. From shopping to daytime outings, having a day bag is essential. Typically, women carry either a crossbody or a shoulder bag, both which make it easy for you to have while holding all of your essentials. Choose a bag with design details or features that stand out to make it a stylish accessory to any outfit. I'm not a shoulder bag type of gal, but the combination of animal skin with gold links and buckles truly made this purse stand out for my own personal style. So these are the five types of handbags every woman should own. Thank you so much for watching. Tune in to see the rest of the videos in the Handbag Essentials Style Series. Be sure to subscribe to the Divine Style channel, as we are releasing fresh new videos every week, highlighting your style questions. If you don't know this, scroll down to the info box about the video, and there are links to awesome freebies. Scoop up as many as you'd like that fit you all for free, and get your subscribe on. Comment to us about your favorite handbags, any bag you can't live without, and ask us your style questions. I'll see you in the next video.